with a 19-7 win. The Badger Conference shares center stage tonight with the Big Eight, where there may not be any way to top last week's hype and fan interest for the Verona-Middleton tilt. But the Cardinals were sure willing to give it a try again this week. David Kamisik, button up the chin strap and joins us now with highlights of a heavyweight battle royale.
That's right, Rob. In the legendary words of professional wrestler Ric Flair, to be the man, you've got to beat the man. Middleton and Sun Prairie come into tonight tied for first place in the Big Eight. Whoever's victorious becomes the man and ends up atop the conference standings. This one's scoreless in the first. Middleton's Scott Carey dropping back, looking. He's going to throw it deep for Ian Joyce, who makes the grab, 34-yard TD, 7-zip visitors. The Sun Prairie D stiffening up after that, though. On fourth down, Colin Enstead comes up the gut for the big sack. The home team takes over on downs. Now, right before the half, Mike Muella on the handoff. Beastly stiff arms one, guys. Breaks through two more tacklers. He's finally dragged down. That would help set up a Tyler Patterson 1-yard TD, 7-up at the break. To the third, Muella in from 2 yards out. Sun Prairie takes a 14-7 lead. On Mitty's next offensive play, they cough the ball up. Sun Prairie recovers. That would lead to a Jordan Noble 25-yard field goal. And Sun Prairie now the kings of the Big Eight, thanks to the 17-7 victory. Verona and Janesville Park.